governor's race with Brianna Arnold James.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Good evening, which way, I can't remember. My name is Brianna Arnold James, and I am your next lieutenant governor for the state of Georgia. I'm going to tell you a little bit about me, some of the issues that I stand on, and then I'll hang around so you can ask me a thousand questions, which I don't mind. Because I'm new to this, I am a newbie, and so I don't mind answering. I'm able to answer all the questions and not hide behind me. So a little bit about me, I am a mother of 12. Yes, I said that correctly. Between my husband and I, we have 12 children, 8 boys and 4 girls. Yes, I am a wife of a veteran. My husband served over 10 years in the United States Navy, and I am a veteran myself. And as I always mess with him, I outrank him because I served over 20 years in the United States Army Active Duty and Reserve. Hoo-ah!
Right.
And military, we got a couple of military people in here. I love my veterans. And I'm an advocate, which brings me to the next part. I have always been an advocate my entire life. I didn't just wake up after the November 16 election and say, I want to run for lieutenant governor. I have been woke all my life. I have been out there in grassroots for a long time. Some of the things, and I'll give you all my literature, some of the things that I have been fighting for is, number one, Medicaid expansion. Georgia needs to expand Medicaid once and for all. It will create jobs. It will save lives. Pay raises for our teachers. I understand, I love all y'all board members, and yes, I will be asking you questions on how you feel about that. But our teachers have not had a pay raise in over 12 years, and they need a pay raise once and for all. They need a livable wage. They should not be suffering. They can only claim $250 on their tax return after they have spent thousands of dollars for your kids and my kids, and teachers need to be taken care of. The other thing is our veterans. Our veterans need to be taken care of. I am a veteran myself. I have the heart of a veteran. I love wearing a uniform and didn't mind, so that's why I spent my time between active duty and reserve. Our veterans, two words that should not go together, and that is homeless veterans. We need to take care of our veterans. We need to go to paper ballots. We need a third-party auditing system to show that our vote counted. People have died, bled, and the reason why I stand before you today as a child of someone that participated in civil rights is because people have bled and died for our right to vote, and no one has the right to take away that power. Ratifying the Equal Rights Amendment. I am a new generation suffragist. My great-grandmother was very instrumental in the 19th Amendment, giving women the right to vote. Here I am 98 years later, and I know I'm being dramatic. 98 years later, stand before you fighting for the same things she fought for in 1920. We should not be having an issue about equal pay for equal work. Women need to be paid for what they are worth and what they are due. Women are being paid less than what our counterparts are being paid, and that should not go. My time is up. And it also, Equal Rights Amendment will protect the LGBTQIA community for all. Okay, so you all can go to Triana4Georgia.com. Triana4Georgia.com. I always point to my heart when I say Georgia, because not only is Georgia on my mind, Georgia's in my heart. I was born and raised here. God bless you.